You're not allowed to have fun on this show. Stop! I am starting the episode. Hi!
Come back, everybody. I'm not allowed to yell. So I'm just whispering. Welcome yes. back to the Putty Show. Today, we are playing Shadow of War.
This isn't the Putty Show. The Putty Show is when I draw things.
I don't care. What are we doing today?
I'm gonna get revenge on the fuckboy that killed me, that made me rage last time. Remember that?
Oh yeah, why you rage like the pussy you are.
I didn't rage like pussy, was it here?
I think so.
Yes.
Go kill the bitch.
Yay, kill the bitch.
Now I'll go back to talking normally because whispering is too much effort.
Yes, it's bad for your throat.
I don't give a fuck about what's healthy or not, it's just too much effort.
Don't worry about it.
Take the...
No.
It's the wrong one.
Yes. You.
But there's another one.
Oh, who cares? I'm gonna get this one. Do I have things?
Get the intel for the guy that killed you. Or do you already have it?
I already have it.
Oh, alright.
So I just got for this random bloke.
You should get the intel for the war chief thingies.
I can't. That will never happen. Goodbye, boys.
By the way, this isn't the timer we usually have. Or had.
Yes, it is.
No, it looks different.
Yeah, that's because my phone basically reset itself. But it's the same app. I haven't yet put the right customizations on it. Yet. So it is the same timer.
Yay!
Oh, they hit me! I got hit!
Well,
what a cock!
This is our good start.
It is. Sucky, sucky, the cocky, cocky.
You would like to, wouldn't you?
Of course I would.
And?
Oh, they have...
You
no.
can't. Just run past them.
They're scary. Stop hitting me, please. Give me my health back, thank you.
Stop hitting yourself.
I'm not hitting myself. Oh, you cock! Bitch! Asshole!
Just ignore them.
Yeah, well, I had to avenge myself.
No. Don't waste your time on useless orcs, they're not worth it.
I need my health back if I'm planning to defeat the universe.
You're not going to defeat the universe, you're just going to defeat Sauron.
Yes, and he is the universe.
He is my universe.
Yes. Mine too. I wish.
Hashtag Sauron for Man Crush Monday.
Yes. I love that.
Sauron is my waifu.
Waifu Sauron. She's so
Dude, you should dodge when people attack you.
Well, I was paying attention. I was gonna say Sauron Desunet and things like that.
You can do that while dodging.
No, I can't because I was talking. I'm a man. I can't multitask.
Well, I can. Wait, does that mean that I'm not a man?
Yes, you are a lady.
Fuck.
Fuck you.
Am I a sexy lady?
Nope. You're one of the ugliest broads I've ever seen.
That would explain a lot.
Back when you still had long hair, you were maybe a sexy lady, but now you're not. You look like an ugly lesbian.
Well, what if I am? Because I'm still into women. You're terrified of spiders. Do you have your call spider ability yet?
Nope. Fear of Morgul flies.
And fear of pinning. Do you have your pin Olocs yet?
Yeah, is there a difference between normal pinning and pin Olocs?
A normal pin can't pin Olocs.
Stupid Olocs, I don't think I have it yet.
You can check your abilities.
No, I can't.
Wait, I just realized something.
That I again pressed identify even though we just looked at it.
No, I don't have sound.
That's because I have your sound turned all the way low. So, now it should be fine.
Yay!
Yay! Let's look at...
Technical difficulties are amazing.
It's not even close to technical difficulty.
It is a technical thing, and there was something wrong.
Where is the... Yeah, pin Olocs.
Savage Eyes. Okay, nice, you can pin him.
Yes, and then he'll become scared.
No, he'll just become dazed.
Yes, because he'll
become scared Unless there's a bear.
What? Oh no. It's a captain. No one told me he was a captain.
You could have looked at a different color of armor.
I just thought he was just a normal orc.
But he had different armor.
For fuck's sake. I'm never gonna do this.
Terrified of stealth. Hide and stab him.
Yes. Goodbye. I will climb the wall and then he won't see it. I will be like the Mexicans in the future.
What?
I will climb walls.
Amazing. But then first a wall would need to be built.
Yes.
That's never going to happen.
In the future.
Stealth kill. They already found you again.
What a bunch of cocks.
And the alarm is raised. You're going to die.
No, I won't, because the alarm will be unraised soon.
You're going to die today.
Nope.
Yep.
Nope, I'm not.
And it's going to be by the hands of the same Olog.
No, it's yes. Not.
Just climb all the way up again.
Nope, I'm gonna... you bitch. Go fuck yourself. You see, the alarm is already being unraised.
As long as you can stay hidden.
Yes, and I will stay hidden. Because I'll be here.
Epic gameplay, everybody.
Yes. This is what people come here for. For nothing happening.
For like a whole minute.
Yes. So, talk about your day. How was your day?
It was pretty... work-ish. There weren't a lot of people.
Yes.
So I could go home early.
Well, great.
Except for one group of 18 people that want nothing but drinks. So that's like effort for 10 seconds and then
it's nothing
quite peaceful
anymore.
Again.
Yeah. Yesterday we had a group of 8 people who wanted to eat at 8 o'clock. What kind of fucking weirdo goes to eat dinner at 8?
Most of the people that don't live in the Netherlands.
Yeah, they're all crazy cooks. I'm gonna stab ya.
You're a crazy cook.
I stabbed him. Now he's scared.
Brand him.
I can't. He is too high level. Run for me, you bitch.
He got away.
No, I don't care. He just needed to fuck off.
And the alarm is being raised again.
No, it's not.
Yes, it is.
Where?
Look at your mini-map.
Oh, well, it's already too late. I'll just hide.
Again?
So,
how was your day?
Well, I spent the day drawing and just generally having a good time.
Can you give us a sneak peek about the next Putin show? About what's going to happen?
Yes, sure. Here's a picture.
You're just showing them a picture of your dick, aren't you?
No, just a drawing of my dick.
Amazing.
To scale. So if you just see a bunch of atoms, you know how big it is.
Nice.
I'm so funny.
No, you're not.
That's why I have why we have 14 subscribers. Because of...
And how many of those watch?
Shut your face hole. Because of our amazing talent.
I think it's because of the bad editing. Or the lack thereof.
It has nothing to do with editing.
What if it does, though?
Well, then we wouldn't have gained at least one subscriber when we started this. And when I was just doing edited gameplay, I'd had a whole time without getting one. So, go fuck yourself. I'm gonna
about coincidence. Spin the bitch!
I'm gonna stab him in his asshole!
No, you're going to pin him!
Oh, he's vigilant against him. Well, I can still pin him. Hi. Well, don't worry about it. I will just... Well, I just stabbed you anyway, so what are you talking about?
Pin him!
Hey. Congratulations!
Stab him in the face!
Cock! You have been cockerized! Fuck you! I stabbed him! Oh.
He went invisible.
Oh! Oh, I'm gonna die. This
no, you're not. You're going to show your skill.
I will. Ah, you cock. Oh, execute. I execute them. Oh, yes.
Amazing.
Oh, someone hit me. Don't do that.
Oh. I have an idea. Flee outside of the fort.
Yes.
Then you won't get an endless stream of orcs, I think.
Okay, great. Follow
then you can
me.
Blow up the thingy.
You did bitches kapoof.
There's another thing you could blow up next to it.
Where? There.
There.
Kapoof. Oh.
Well, pin him as again in when the fire ended and you're going to be okay.
Okay, great.
But first, take a bit more distance.
Yes, I will. I'll walk away.
Just outside the gate, it's probably good enough.
Yeah, this here is fine.
How many orcs are there?
A lot.
Just stab him in the face.
I'm stabbing him in the face.
You stab him in, well, to the backside of his face.
I stab him in the throat. I'm stabbing you all. Go fuck yourself, mate. Timing is perfection.
Amazing.
You can go fuck yourself, Mr. Man.
So shoot the shield guy in the face and then pin him.
Yes. You eat a dick. And you too.
He's almost died at it.
Yes, I will have my sweet, sweet revenge.
Amazing.
Execute order 66. I wish I could dominate you. But
well,
I can't.
You can.
Oh, I can?
He's only 29.
Well, what level am I?
I don't know.
I don't think I'm level 29 yet. Nope. Well, fight to the death. Because I want my revenge.
Headshot him in the face.
Kapoof! Nope, I'm gonna exploit his...
One more headshot.
Okay. Stop moving, you cock!
Alright, no headshots then.
No, nothing. You asshole. You dickbag. Don't.
Send me the ass.
I am. This, what is this, Dark Souls?
Yes.
You can go fuck yourself. Don't.
Call in help from Jimmy.
Nope, I will do this alone. This will be my eternal quest. Yes! Fuck you, you ass.
And he's defying.
How dare you? If he is, I will kill him.
But he defies me and kills me. For good,
I think. Yes, he broke my sword, remember?
I don't remember.
I do, because that was a horrible experience. Ha! You don't have no arms no more! Well, you all have one, but it doesn't matter because you're dead. Look how strong I am, just stabbing through his arm.
I wonder how sharp the sword needs to be to just... cut off an arm like that.
It's like you can see how sharp it is. I'm just a really strong boy.
You can't really see how sharp something is though.
Yes you can. Look, this thing when
it is limited by the amount of pixels your screen has.
Yeah, look, but my screen has a million pixels and it's not really sharp. And that has nothing to do with the fact that the game decides that it's ass for no reason. So, well, we have still 3 minutes to fill.
Get
so,
killed by some guy to have someone else to revenge.
No, I will get my knowledge from him.
It is a good way to get experience. Just dying and killing them.
But I don't want to reveal it all.
Yay!
Yay!
If you want to make your sieges more easy, then you can also go kill them before you actually do it. And then, for instance, if one of them has the siege trait to get stronger walls, to get steel walls, if you kill that guy, then they get regular walls again.
Oh, nice. Well, who cares? I'm just gonna stay here for a while and kill all the things.
What's... Wait, you can climb on top of the monument?
This is not the monument, that's the monument over there. Hi.
Kill him first.
You asshole! Now you're mine.
He deserves to be dead.
No, he deserves to be mine.
Press K.
No. I don't want to murder. But now what?
Now get... stand on top of it.
Yes.
Hold left control.
Ooh.
You blew it up.
I threw my hammer. I'm like Thor, baby.
And now you can get your wealth gem.
I got my wealth gem. I'm gonna get knowledge. No, that's not knowledge. You dick. Give me knowledge. Got him.
Yay.
Got my knowledge.
How many knowledge do you have?
a lot of knowledge.
On a scale from 1 to 10.
Probably like about 6.
Amazing.
That's a lot of knowledge. Give me that.
I am knowledge.
And this.
Can you upgrade your gems yet?
Probably. Let's try it. That's not how you get to the gems.
Escape.
I'm pressing escape.
Inventory.
Inventory. This.
Hold 3 on all the gems.
Oh, fuck. Wait, what did I have?
Life gem. The green ones.
Yes, this one. Okay. Hold 3.
Or 2.
2. Forging. Forging.
Do it again.
Forging.
Again.
More forging.
Again.
I am a forgery.
Again.
They're all fakes. And again.
Again.
Sloop.
Again.
And sloop.
Wait, press escape?
Yes.
Your armor? Click on one of them.
Clicked.
Select a different one first.
Okay.
Now you can upgrade the wealth gems again.
Ooh! You're such a... Oh, fuck. You're such a smarty boy.
Thank you.
Forging again. Suck
Yay.
My cock, bitch!
Okay, can you forge your... red gems.
I don't
remember what to do.
I don't think so. That damage.
Click.
Yes.
Yes.
But it does really
so
matter.
If you equip a different one again, because I think this is the tier you're using at the moment.
Yes, it is. Yeah, forging. Sucky the cocky.
Yay.
Oh, so strong.
It's amazing.
I am such a strong boy.
You're the strongest boy.
Yes. Well. Thank you guys for watching. Good night.
Sleep tight.
Don't let the backbugs bite unless you're into that sort of things.
But then you're also very weird.
I judge you.
Don't Everyone judges you. You should just quit.
Yeah, goodbye.
Bye.